I rise on a matter of privilege suddenly arising. Madam Speaker, I understand you have received a letter of complaint about me. Firstly, can I say I owe my family an apology. To Helen, to my children, mum, brother and sister, my extended family and friends, I am sorry for the shame and embarrassment I have caused you. I'm not proud of the events plastered all over today's paper, and I can't and won't defend any part of it. I owe my staff an apology for the calls and emails they will no doubt be fielding. I owe my colleagues, my fellow members, an apology for any embarrassment or any poor reflection on the party. In relation to the allegations made about the use of travel allowances, I can assure the House that I have complied fully with all the guidelines and requirements of the Parliament. However, I do not wish for this issue and for my family to be dragged through the media any longer than necessary. As such, I am today voluntarily stepping aside from both committee roles so that this matter can be fully investigated and considered by the Clerk of the Parliament. I don't want pity. I only ask that my family be left alone while this matter is considered by the Clerk. I will answer any questions, front any investigation and inquiry as it relates to my work as the Member for Redlands. I look forward to a swift resolution to this matter, and I thank, in anticipation, the media for respecting my family's privacy.